Okie dokie. Welcome back to the fourth part of this live stream. Gameplay of Metro last night. I'm not quite sure if it's going to be the last part. We'll find out throughout the gameplay.
We are coming to Polis together, come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what.
Get what?
Nevertheless, I'm glad it is, because he is helpful.
Damn right he is. Damn, Dark One. Thanks for your help, dude. Whoa! Dude, that was epic. Can I enter this?
Somebody there. Hard to see from here.
What? I just blinked and the guy vanished. Hey, it's definitely welcome. 999483 subs to go until I can have your PC. Maybe, I mean,
people afraid of being
literally
attacked.
All what you need is to work hard, time, dedicate a lot of time for streaming until your channel grows, and then you get a sponsor from a company and you get a PC from them.
Who are you? Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around.
Shit. It's all right, people, stand down. He's a Polis ranger.
Fucking, why would you open a door like this?
Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through. We'll the rest here for a while. We can do some trading if you want.
Great weather, isn't it, Polis Ranger?
Great. Are you high?
Come here. Let me exchange some ammo for you.
Okay.
Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best quality. I shoot it myself, but a man's gotta eat. This you can find only here. This is your chance. You're taking too much, really.
What's this?
Look, I'll tell you as a friend. You should buy these.
Into material rifles. Fuck you, I didn't have up to use it.
I got it right.
Why should
nice.
I buy it?
Very good. Bye, friend. Grenades, I have two.
Come here, Ranger.
What
you
do
have? Understand I'm not unpacking all of my stuff. Just the best.
Oh my god, what on earth
this
is this?
One. It won't fail you.
That's a great
weapon.
It's
suits you perfectly.
Its target even in cover. Wow. PC, I need your PC. My signature on it. Interesting.
You need anything? Come back while we're still resting. Come on, don't be shy. Come on, Ranger, get some gear.
Look, you've got nowhere to put that.
Put up a bum hole.
While we are still here, come on. I got anything to eat. I got some incendiaries. You can't find this anyplace close.
Does he got some incendiaries? Interesting.
People ahead, waiting for us.
Ruben, welcome. Hey, welcome, man, welcome. There's the buddy buddies. My aim is a bit rusty. Where is that dude? What's his shit? This guy did take. I gotta take the scraps. Hey, nothing is a scrap in this world. You can make use of anything. You bastard. I don't even need to buy any fucking ammo. This is picked up from these doofuses. What about you, sir? Can you use night vision instead of flashlight? I'm not sure. I can use night vision, yeah. But I fucking hate night vision. Look how fucking stupid it looks. Like, in every single game I play, night vision has been the most fucking hated tool, or what is that? What's that? All that shit. Whatever it is to use. Fucking garbage. Absolutely hate night vision. There should be a safe around here somewhere. I picked up a key, bring that back, okie dokie. Fuck this. Should I go and look for a safe? Where are the guys here somewhere? Wow. Guys just dish me. I use it a lot, you know. I love being stealth. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, you do. I even got suppressor for this AR here. By the way, I have seen you didn't interact with the girls in Venice. I didn't want to. I think I was okay without it. Didn't feel like I needed it.
I saw you have these.
What are you? Good? Bastard.
Now I know what for. I'll bring more.
Dickhead, I'm full.
I heal. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
How do I get past to this bit here? Oh, that's why I did that kill.
Kulagin, stay thinking and follow the path.
Start of the year, average, 10-20 minutes of the year. Levinsky, stay here. End of the year,
Yes, Comrade Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Hang on, how many people am I getting now? I'm gonna get 3 people watching. Not a lot of people watch this game.
What the?
Can't miss shit with this. Bro, I suck. I need a lot of flipping practice again to get used to this mouse. I'm actually struggling to land my headshots. Fucking Steven like that. Whatever it is. Where's that guy? Over here. A lot of people seem to be using this. I mean, mine is like a fucking baller. Nah, fuck this. Mine is better. What's that supposed to be stealthy in this shit? So I have all these flank doors and that. Have you read Metro Novel itself? No, I haven't. I see like the books later on in this game. 2033, 2034.
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
We're to infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger with a beast to appear. And then we kill the ranger and capture the beast.
Hello, I believe so, yes.
More people.
Lucan SR. Well, you must be a student. I don't want to say where exactly right now. I don't want to leak your address or anything like that. Location. Where did that thingy go? That wall hack. Can I hit this guy from here? Fuck off! What? The Vash is Revolution Star 2018, Lil Shack, 2018 Big Shack, Huge Shack, Shake Shack. The accuracy in this thing sucks, you know. Get a shit out of lens flare.
So, pretty soon.
So, is that SK-12? Yeah. Sega.
Alright, then, let's move out.
You bastard. I thought I killed the dude. I'm gonna change this filter so I can shoot these guys in peace. Why am I using this ammo? God damn it, use the right one. Yeah, this one. Was I using that all the time? For crying out loud. What's this? What is this thing? Oh, I feel sorry for this guy. Look at that. Look at that shot on his head. Look at that flick of a wrist. I hope Eternity TI will still be a good graphics card after 10 months. It will still be a good graphics card, decent. But hey, the Titan V, what is that thing called? The best graphics are coming out soon. I mean, in 10 months you should be able to afford that. You should be able to save up enough money for a 2.5 grand worth of graphics card.
Them again, black and red. They fear and still want to kill you.
Sushi is going to be bigger than Korea. Are you sure? What do you mean? Oh shit, I gotta change this, don't I? There's a guy in here. Am I using that bullets? Yes I am. Drop out of pussy school. Why? But why? Without no education, you need to know some knowledge. And I can tell you that with your English, you don't have much knowledge. You still got a lot to learn. But I think you do speak another language, so. Because of that, you've got quite good knowledge there. Where am I going here? What? Alright, I didn't mean to go here. But I did get here at the end. What on earth is this thing? Men know knowledge. Men know a lot of knowledge. Knowledge. Here in my garage. Am I... Where the fuck am I going now? What? I need to get up here somewhere and then move along. How do I get there? What the heck? Yasin, thank you for the subscription. Thank you, mate. Am I... What, okay, what am I supposed to do here? I'm missing something up. And it seems pretty obvious. Oh, for fuck's sake. What an idiot. Okay. I knew it. I was just testing you guys. Whoa. Welcome, Yasin. Welcome. Wherever the hell that thing was.
You know him. And he knows you.
Okay, there's someone I know behind this door, and he knows me too. What? There's a stair at the end. Yeah, I seen it. I know, it's 999-482 from Kumara. All right. Thanks to Kumara. It's always supportive.
Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important.
I'm in his memory, okay.
All right, position taken.
What's in that?
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslav Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
Trump? Trump card?
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop.
Oh, shit.
He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
Secret.
The red line is closed. I repeat, the red line is closed to all traffic. Use the red square entrance only.
Red square entrance only. Where the fuck is that? Parkour. Jeez, parkour. 360 parkour. There might be some ammo here or something. Metro 2034.
He who sows the
wind city
shall reap the storm.
And his color stay poppin'.
Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him, before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
With my bare hands.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
What? Shadows, you say? Interesting. What's in here?
Strange. I feel bad down there. You up here. This will help.
We have established our first stranger outpost, and we're still studying the city around us. There's a supply cache to the north, near a large courtyard. Everything else seems normal. Just the dead and silent houses all around.
You don't understand it, bear. I have that in Call of Duty as well. There's like an Easter egg. You see a teddy bear's here and there in Call of Duty. Supposed to go here? No, wrong one. Yeah. There's nothing in here anyway. What the heck? No, supposed to find a key somewhere. Who did that? Oh, here's a key. What? Oh, that was crap. Still gonna find some badass bullets. Yay, more users tab notes and shadows. Hell, this guy's helpful. Nice. You're a... Never mind. Broke my flipping mask. What's this? Oh, one of those. Don't need one of those, do I? Mask. The gentleman, welcome, welcome.
beautiful.
This one?
Yeah, so this that's one. That's what it's called. Music.
Yeah,
I remember this.
What's that? Thank you. There, this gas sucks. What's in here? Nothing. What? You're about this gun? Zombie juice lava. Pure incident. Yep. It does sound like it a bit. No, it doesn't. There's another song they have that sounds
strange.
A little like it.
I can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better.
Oh, for crying out loud. Come on, come at me. Whoa. Oh, shit, man. This, yeah. Which means that I get to explore a bit more here. Nothing here. There may be something there. Nothing here. What's happening? What's that sound?
Found this. But try not to kill aimlessly.
What is it?
Oh, yeah. Not be okay. Far.
Oh god, what's this? What else? Do I like making here or what? Is it just nothing? Hi, Indigo. That's 3 deep and it indicates you have entered the radiation zone. 3 beeps. Ah. See, I know. Flip all about this game. I got these bits to check out here. What? This bit here. Nice. Hello. Wait, what? Is it not gone? So what's happening with this? It's a fucking bolt action. How many bullets backs does this hold? Okay. This rifle that I have currently, does it hold more bullets than this sniper in this bolt action? If it holds more bullets, I might as well take this one here. It's a one shooter. It's actually one shoot anyone, even through the wall. Hammer 323 on Twitch. Hello, welcome, Hamlet. So what should I do? Should I keep this bolt-action rifle, sniper rifle, or should I keep my one shooter? No, surely I don't use sniper so much in this game. Should I try this out? I mean, this one here has more shots, so I think I'll put it like this. I'll keep this one to have more shots. More shots with this rifle. Explore a bit more. There's nothing else to explore. What's in here? Nothing. Can I get up this? Ah! Oh my god. Can I crouch up this thing? No, I don't think so. That's what killed your kind. Oh shit! Ah! Just seeing that last second. What's happening here? Yeah, exactly. That's why I killed this guy. Can I get up this one here? It looks like I can. Well, I'm not sure now. Nah. Hang on.
We go up here by the ladder. Now I know the word. Yes.
Go up where, doofus? What about this bit? Did it let me out? Huh? Oh wow. I didn't see that either.
There's a winged one. Watch out.
Okay.
does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming.
Shit, how sad. Oh. Can I make that jump? Finally! The fucking jump that I can make. It's pretty much useless. Ah, my god. Oh my god. Yeah. What? What's happening? Oh yeah, here it is, I see. Anything here, there? That was a flashback of myself. Asking for an ice cream. Oh. Shit, this is so dark. It's not even funny. Mesa, welcome. Welcome, Mesa. Both on Twitch and YouTube too. Nice.
The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it. And we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
I'm picking up. What?
They are here for too long. So many of them. They know. They know we feel. They are not ready. It's their home.
Oh shit. Molotov. Where'd that go? Oh shit, okay. Happened. I know, yes, dangerous. I'll go wait next to you. I know what to do. I think I should listen to this guy. Why are they looking at me like that? Okay. This is totally dark one.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't stand. I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
Some sad shit over here. I'm just going to go to my next city. What the hell? What? Don't do shit.
I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me.
But don't run so fast.
They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave, and want somebody to stay with them.
What? Cup of bread. Fucking hell. Oh god, that loud. What on earth am I doing here? Not this. This. Oh. Nothing there. Nothing there. Wait, what is that, a tunnel? What is this? Am I supposed to be here? No, don't look like it. Boy oh boy, what's all this? More shitty notes I don't want to read. So actually, Ehil Leswed D Yaman Les what? Okay, now. Can I buy some of your followers? Hey, Eswood. A SWAT. Mm-hmm. Breathing through a thingy. Mask. Gas mask. Is that it? Is that all I'm getting from this garbage? And this. I'm full. Wait, اكتبها بالعربي. I need PUBG. What is happening now? Shoo shoo, Mikey. Hey, you guys are gonna get really lucky with this. Bad people, so. Hang on a second. You know, صوت الغريبة دي يا يا مهد. صوت في اللعبة. آه. أصوات القناع ويعني وحوش. How is she only 12 years old? He's so mature for his age. I'm not 12. What the hell? Hello. Thank you for a massive host, I'm joking. Well, thank you. Mohamed. Mohamed. Mohamed? I don't know how to pronounce that, but thank you, mate.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be damned, it's Artyom! Well, your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade! We have special orders directly from Comrade Korbut concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him. Fire! Fire at will!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him, Sigga! Carry out the order, Blin!
Wait, what's that? There's something in here. I got it.
We'll help you see.
You bastard, he killed Kenny. This guy is just keep... Get out of my way.
You know you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken you in.
What? Who's shooting now?
He just had to escape, what?
Oh, same guy. Dude. You're so dead.
Or what? Maybe you thought Korbut forgot all about you? Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I.
You didn't like it our way.
Didn't want to join us, huh? So you'll just have to bite the fucking dust here.
God damn it, man. Who shot?
This is getting deep. Finish him!
Attack! Let's avenge our comrades! Dude!
You decided to show up?
You got balls, huh? That's for sure.
Come on, Ranger. Kill a name like you always do it, huh? Or you're a chicken? You're chicken or what? Come on, Artyom. Come on.
I fucking shredded you. What do you mean, come on?
Come up here,
I shredded the guy.
I can't chase you anymore.
What? Bullshit. Is a guy made out of fucking titanium or something?
Артемушка. You checking me out? Huh? No, of course it's not. You are one tough son of a... Come on, Artyom! Come on! Come up here, man! I can't chase you anymore, but I can still put a hole through your head if I see it. Don't you worry!
He isn't red. No anger. Just sadness? I don't understand.
Sad. Sadness. fucking hacks. That's what he. That's what he has.
Oh, a knife, huh? That's my boy. That's my boy. Давай, давай. No remorse.
Давай.
No reproach. Давай. The fuck is this? You're letting the beast loose on me, huh? Oh, you are.
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast.
Oh, where is my sniper here? Fuck a sniper.
Enough of it. Clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a boldly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Artyom, what's up with you? Hey, hey, my friend! Artyom!
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. You can't stay here long.
Okay, Artyom. So far I helped out two people. I mean, I knocked out one of the guys, didn't kill him. And this guy didn't kill him too. Pretty sure I've done more, but yeah.
You live. So that's what forgiveness is. Thank you. I'll remember this.
I'll remember this. Where on earth am I going now? Right here. Not killing Pavel will give you more points here. I presume so, yeah. PUBG soon. Soon, not now. I'll see how this ends. And then PUBG afterwards.
The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister plans.
Damn right.
Something strange here. Wait.
How many chapters are left? Do you guys know?
Do I have
a lot of chapters left, or where is some? It's quite confusing sometimes. Now the other one took only about 5 hours of gameplay. 5.5. This one's taking slightly longer. Dude, don't you dare fucking pick me up. Who's this? Yeah, like a special bus. All the same shit. Oh, not this guy again. Five shots. No! What have I done? Oh, for crying out loud. Here we go. Phoenix Sukun. Oh, shit, hell. Really? Right, we get this guy's bullshit. I don't want to go that way because that guy has nothing. Where now? Oh shit, blind shit, right? Too mysterious for you. I presume that's Zephyr V. Thank you for the sub. Too mysterious for you. Interesting name. I like it. Phoenix Sukun, thank you for the follow on Twitch. Thank you, mate. What? Who did that? What the fuck is doing this? Oh my god, these things. Give me that mask. Quick. Thank you. This do not look promising. Shit. I love you too, babes. What? Oh, here comes a big dickhead. You have to fight with a bear here, you will have to hit its back to defeat it, so you will hear its footsteps. Hello. Stock up and whatever I need. Ha! Come on, bear. Where are you, stupid bear?
She's protecting her children. Watch out!
Ah, you bastard! Wow! Shanked. Get shanked, boy. Ew. Come on, then. Whoa! Leave me alone! God. Shit, no, don't die now. Come on, man. Here comes the big dickhead. What on earth? How is this weapon so weak? Prepare myself for this. Okay. So in here, I want to load up this gun. Load up this. Rest in pepperonis, man. Rest in pizza pepperoni. Pepperoni pizza. No! Wrong thing.
She's protecting her children. Watch out!
Come on then. Bitch. Oh my fucking days, man. Just let's see if she likes it. Dude, get out of the dip, bruh. No, oh my god, keep opening this shit in tub. Boom. Oh shit. Bro, what are you doing? I'm soaked in blood. Oh shit, wrong bullets. Oh, I ran out of bullets, shit enough. I ran out of shells. Okay. There's more shells. The last mines won't do a single damage when they run in the back and just turn a circle. Okay. But it's a bit too late for that. beach.
Thank God, you're in one piece.
And you brought a friend.
Wait, is this? Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
So it is. A child of the surface. A dark one. No! Don't shoot him, Mira. Then get it away from me. No mask. I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Come on.
He's my friend.
Put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. But you two, go on without me, before I give in to better judgment and rid the earth of it.
What? You bitch.
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
But do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Open up, fool. Open up.
That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. Has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
The people. They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Ooh. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Resistance.
Colonel, can you open the gate where the gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code? I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
Wait, never mind.
He is not alone. He's not the last. I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others, to free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer. First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark One will be able to open up the thoughts of Moskvin, or Korbut himself. Perhaps make them stop this madness. This is our last chance.
Okay.
Artyom, we already knew of Oktoberska from Khan. And we did confront Moskvin on this. Yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told that by sheer luck, their chemical defense squad was exercising nearby. And thus, despite some sacrifice, they were able to nip this darting epidemic in its bud. Otherwise, it would have been.
Looks like fucking E.T. Okay.
What can you say to that? Even I would have done the same. But Colonel, it was Lesnitsky, their agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak. So what? There's not a single living witness besides Artyom. Who'd believe the order? We have the D6 now. What if it was us? But the Reds tried to break through into Hans's territory.
This guy got some long-ass arms. Look at E.T.
We are not an army. We've less than 100
waving.
Yes, Moskvin did gear up for war. But after Polis suggested that we share the wealth inside D6, he might actually agree to peace. And we must do everything to have that agreement signed.
Moskvin, what difference does he make? He's just a puppet in Corbett's hands. And while he's talking, Corbett's forces are encircling you. You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here.
Open
what
airlock.
Now?
Ape.
Yes, we're done with this. Let's go to the council
That's
hall.
That's E.T. Wait a bit.
Follow me.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Denied. Security Force Commander. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed with... Well, he knows what to do.
It's a fact, it is E.T.
God, please let this work out.
What is this? Next? So this AK is unbelievably small. Actually, look at that, what the fuck's... Oh yeah, yeah, because... never mind.
Get ready, Arthur. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades! Mm. Let there be peace! In the name of our children!
This asshole.
You're a liar! Come, are you out of your mind? I know what I'm doing. Just believe in me. Just this one time.
Who are you? Guards, take this man away.
Ranger, stand down!
Artyom, little one, it's your turn.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! That's my turn. Your turn, child. I've done my part. Bleh. Bleh. Yeah, it worked. See? It would have not worked if I didn't say hallelujah.
Comrade Moskvin, you must support me on this. Or else, some
or else.
Inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death.
Ooh, interesting.
I overheard one conversation between your brother and his advisor about the threat you pose and ways to eliminate it.
What's the hell? Threat?
Go to every door and open
We're
it.
Brothers.
He thinks you feel bypassed, cheated. He fears you will overthrow him.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm going to give him an earful.
Words alone will not avert his assassination plans.
Why you have
no,
to be mad?
You must strike first.
Excellent, brother. I'm so pleased that we finally made up. It was a fight over nothing. Let's have a drink.
Sure, brother.
What?
You bastard! You killed Kenny.
It is unanimous.
Silent treatment. What are you looking at me with those honest eyes for? It was your fault. Who wanted me dead? Corbett sold you out. And now, he's got me by the balls. All because of you.
You got the balls.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, brother. There's no forgiveness for me. Even so,
oh, shit.
What was I out loud? I see. So you gave me something. Just like I gave something to brother. Yes. Yes! I did. I poisoned him. Corbett. I'm a fool. I thought he wanted to save me. And he just took the power. Took me by the throat. And he's storming the D6 now. And there's that virus. And if that falls into Corbett's hands,
the end.
But you are the leader. Order him.
Call the troops back. You stole them at least. Buy some time to make a deal.
What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here.
Spyless.
Hurry! Faster! To the platform! Damn them! I'm not surrendering D6! Follow me!
She... So that is on point, damn right. ET is still there. Oh, there's Anna.
It will be bad for everyone if you lose. Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
I'm very good.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us, me, for what we did to his brothers and sisters, his mother and father.
Oh, she will find out. Do I even have enough bullets? I don't. You have reached your destination. Where's that child? What? Oh, here we go. Get out of my way! Dude! Why the fuck did I jump over this? I'm crying out loud. Spoiler alert. I know! This guy just keeps spoiling it in the fucking chat. Welcome, Stella. Welcome, mate.
Well, Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The Red Line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the Metro. Each of you is worth 5 reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle! Sparta! To battle!
Sparta!
Man! Let me load up, stock up an ammo. Nice. Oh shit! Fuck! Just made me fucking hell, man. Oh, it's free anyway. Yeah. Oh, for God's sake. I'm ready. I'm all set.
Demo squad, that's enough. Get back here.
Look how fat this bullet is.
Check your gear. Shoes tight, zippers up.
Okie dokie.
Get ready, people. I can't see shit, it's just light, too much light everywhere. You guys shoot, I'll chill out here. Make sure I stock up on ammo. Wow, I missed. What? Bro, I don't understand what's happening with this shitty game. I mean, shitty gun. Boy, stop flinching! I'm just flinching all the time.
No. Am I supposed to do something here? This is different than what these guys are doing. Look, I'm just flinching. Oh, here we go, flinching again. What? Am I supposed to do something else in here? Hang on a second, is there like a... what's this gun? Here we go. Yeah, this is a fucking... Okay, yeah, that's it. Hit the wheel. This is a bolt action rifle. This is the one that actually hurts the whatever it's called, that shit. Oh, you bastard. Now I fucking shot that shit. I'm just wiggling the flinch. Look at the flinch. Alright. I've got the wheel, but what do I do afterwards? I'm missing out something here. Must be something really obvious.
Tanks!
So, there's a bolt action. I can't do shit with this fucking bolt action. I can't even keep my weapon steady. The birth of the wheels. Oh my god. And then what? That makes sense.
You don't fuck with Rangers.
Don't get too cocky. They're still strong. Report the situation, Sergeant.
Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir.
They're smoking. Yes, suckers. Any ammunition? No? Oh shit. For an army walking with bullet guards. Done that.
I hoped it wouldn't come to this, but it did, so.
Fuck.
The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the heck?
What the hell is this?
Oh shit! Oh shit! They just gave him waves.
Secure the perimeter. Cover the exits. Stay alert, men.
Save your voice, Kirillov. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes.
Xerxes?
What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The Council? Well. All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
It's time to do.
The resourceful young man.
Electrocute the bastard.
Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Stop him!
Boom.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Wait, what? I blew it up. Oh shit. Wait, so I could have either blown it up or not. It's like a good and bad ending. But I'm blowing it all up. Whoops.
And that's how your papa defeated our enemies and saved the Metro.
Was my papa brave?
The bravest of us all.
Whoops.
He was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
Bad ending again.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.
This is funny. Wait, I've done every good thing. I don't even know. Goodbye, E.T. Dali Ben Guira, thank you for the subscription. I really hope for a good one. I know. What would have happened if I did not? Will you start Metro 2033? I found it title harder than this. I've done 2033. If you do, I will try to catch those streams as well. I've done those to be honest with you. I've done 2033, then this last night. And soon when the next game comes out, Redux or something like that, whatever it's called, I'll stream that too. You guys wanna watch this? Look, let's skip it. But now that's the ending. Well, that's pretty much going to be the end of this stream. And I'll be back again with the PUBG, just like yesterday. That's a good timing as well. Finished just under 2 hours this stream. So I'll see you guys again in about an hour time, half an hour, 1 hour time. And now you can play for a good ending, collect as many moral points. Could do, could do. We'll see what happens later on. I mean, I've got a lot more story games to play, story mode and shit like that. I've got a number of games I need to play. I purchased some of them. So we'll see what happens later on. See what happens. You need to start fresh. We'll see, yeah. Okay then. I'll see you guys in about half an hour to an hour time. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this series. Stay tuned for the next one, for the next Metro game to come out. I'll stream that one too. And adios.